Hi everyone, I am Shreyaans and this is my first video regarding linear search. So basically, I am starting a series to explain the important algorithms in DSA with the animation so that you can understand its intuition easily. So in starting, let's suppose we have an array. So basically, these are the values of the array which are coming. Now, we need to find the 12 in this array. So, like you are given an array like this and you need to find 12. So, how we are gonna do it? So the basic approach which comes to our mind is we will traverse the array and check each cell one by one and check if it is matches with the 12 or not. So here we will do what we discuss. We have the array. We check, is it 12? Is it 12? So answer is no. So it is not 12. So we will keep doing this until we find the 12 or we reach the end of the array. And we reach 12, like we reach here 12, so we will ask like is it 12 and we reach, so we will just stop iterating and we will just stop and we will say like we have found the 12. So this is our linear search algorithm. So thanks for watching, I hope you will like this video. And please like and subscribe to my channel to get more content like this.